Finally, back in Omaha for the rockin' good time that's taking place in Midtown right now, specifically at Memorial Park. It is the 25th anniversary of the Bank of the West concert. It's actually one of the largest free outdoor concerts in the entire nation. Tonight's show is featuring Joan Jett and the Blackhearts along with Eddie Money. As many as 60,000 people are expected to pack the park tonight.